Shocked at the size of the devastation. And it's hard to describe what it's like to see the gnarled steel and broken glass and twists the building and silhouetted against smoke. I said that this was the first act of war on America in the 21st century, and I was right, particularly having seen the scene. smoke wild?
No, no, no. And all of it.
Got an operator?
Oh, yeah,